The Red Fort is a historic fort in the city of Delhi in India that served as the main residence of the Mughal emperors. Emperor Shah Jahan commissioned construction of the Red Fort on 12 May 1638 when he decided to shift his capital from Agra to Delhi, originally red and white, Shah Jahan's favorite colors. Its design is credited to architect Ustad Ahmad Lahori, who also constructed the Taj Mahal. It was constructed between May 1639 and April 1648. On 15 August 1947, the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru, raised the Indian national flag above the Lahori Gate. Every year on India's Independence Day, 15 August, the Prime Minister hoists the Indian tricolour flag at the fort's main gate and delivers a nationally broadcast speech from its ramparts. Its English name Red Fort is a translation of the Hindustani Lal Qila, deriving from its red sandstone walls. As the residence of the imperial family, the fort was originally known as the Blessed Fort Kilimubarak. Agra Fort is also known as Lal Qila. The Red Fort has an area of 254.67 acres, 103.06 ha, enclosed by 2.41 kilometers, 1.50 mi, of defensive walls, punctuated by turrets and bastions that vary in height from 18 meters, 59 ft, on the river side to 33 meters, 108 ft, on the city side. The fort is octagonal, with the north-south axis longer than the east-west axis. The marble, floral decorations and the fort's double domes exemplify later Mughal architecture. It showcases a high level of ornamentation, and the Kohinoor diamond was reportedly part of the furnishings. The fort's artwork synthesizes Persian, European and Indian art, resulting in a unique Shahjahani style rich in form, expression and color. Red Fort is one of the building complexes of India encapsulating a long period of history and its arts. Even before its 1913 commemoration as a monument of national importance, efforts were made to preserve it for posterity. The Lahori and Delhi gates were used by the public, and the Khizrabad gate was for the emperor. The Lahori gate is the main entrance, leading to a domed shopping area known as the Chhat Chowk, covered bazaar. Every year on India's Independence Day, 15 August, the Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag at the Red Fort and delivers a nationally broadcast speech from its ramparts. The Red Fort, the largest monument in Delhi, is one of its most popular tourist destinations and attracts thousands of visitors every year. A sound and light show describing Mughal history is a tourist attraction in the evenings. The major architectural features are in mixed condition. The extensive water features are dry. Some buildings are in fairly good condition, with their decorative elements undisturbed. In others, the marble and inlaid flowers have been removed by looters. The tea house, although not in its historical state, is a working restaurant. The mosque and hammam or public baths are closed to the public, although visitors can peer through their glass windows or marble latticework. Walkways are crumbling, and public toilets are available at the entrance and inside the park. The Lahori Gate entrance leads to a mall with jewelry and craft stores. There is also a museum of blood paintings, depicting young 20th century Indian martyrs and their stories, an archaeological museum and an Indian War Memorial Museum. Must visit Red Fort in Delhi.It is a beautiful tourist place and you will get lots of amazing memories. The Red Fort is a historic fort in the city of Delhi in India that served as the main residence of the Mughal emperors. Emperor Shah Jahan commissioned construction of the Red Fort on 12 May 1638, when he decided to shift his capital from Agra to Delhi, originally red and